Does a moral opposition to abortion require support of laws which criminalize it, subjecting women who have abortions to imprisonment for murder?